armature making is absolutely key. And over the last 30 years, I've developed a very simple bit of wire origami. You need to do that up tightly and open the wire like that, so that you get this lovely open V. And I take my head wire and I bring it down like that. It should locate into that perfectly, like that, like a key into a lock.